A Rhinoceros and a Lion by Kaoru Maruyama. A rhinoceros was running. A lion was clinging to his back, biting. Blood spouted up and twisted his neck in agony. The rhinoceros was looking at the sky. The sky was blue and quiet. The daytime moon floated in it. It was a picture, an accidental moment in a far country of jungles, so the landscape was silent. The two animals remained as they were, only in the stillness. The lion was, moment by moment, trying to kill. The rhinoceros was, eternally, about to die.